Well, it's not quite the Pirates of the Caribbean, but it certainly got me hooked.
It's not a space joke. Oh. All right, then, listen, let's talk, shall we? Because the Swaparazzi have met up with the beautiful girls from the Saturdays.
Yes.
I love them. Their bright, colourful outfits, their joyous look on life. I've got to say, those girls. I mean, the song titles, just think about what they sing about, you know?
Yeah.
Up. It's a great song title.
Like
just
that.
Can't get enough.
I never
care. It's all about the Saturdays. I think it's the best day of the week.
Ah,
I really do.
Got to stop you there, Barney. Hold it. I thought I would take this opportunity to introduce my new pop group.
You've got a pop group?
Oh, yes. Please welcome the Mondays. There they are, the Mondays, with their bad attitude, their dowdy outfits and ill-tempered songs. Songs like, "Don't want to go to school today," and "I've got the sniffles at you," and "Raining again, typical." Now, they really capture the frustration and misery of a Monday. As you can see, everyone's worst day of the week.
Yeah, I really don't like the Mondays.
Nobody does, Barney. Nobody likes Mondays.
Well, can you go away, please, miserable Mondays? Let's talk about the beautiful Saturdays.
OK, Saturdays.
That's what it's all about. Una, Rochelle, Molly, Vanessa, and the other one, Frankie. Sorry, Frankie. Let's find out what they're going to be talking about with the Swaparazzi and, of course, more importantly, what they've got to swap.
Swaparazzi!
Hi, we're the Saturdays, and here's our new single, Missing You.
I miss missing you sometimes. I miss hurting you till you cry. I miss watching you as you try not to end up in tears. But get together, together.
Okay, girls, if you could swap with anyone else in the whole world for a day,
ooh,
who would it be?
Mine would be Vanessa Hudgens, because I do love her and I love Zac Efron, so I get to I'd probably just like to swap with my dog for a day.
I probably want to swap with Victoria Beckham, because I think she looks like she has a pretty sweet life and she's married to David Beckham.
That figures.
Really.
I'd probably swap with Beyonce, because she's like my idol.
I'd like to swap with definitely a man, because I just would love to know what it's like to be a man, because, you know, we can all see another girl and you kind of have an idea what it's like. So just any guy, really. I'm not really sure who in particular. I'd just like to see.
Maybe Barney. Maybe
yeah.
Barney for the day.
We had a great time shooting our last video on the beach, especially because of all the great things we got to wear.
Yeah, we got to wear these gorgeous pink sparkly flip-flops, and we're going to swap these plus this our brand new album, Headlines.
But in return, we'd like something that we can have fun with on the beach.